I mean, it's only the TV reports and papers that made everybody suppose it was you. So maybe if you'd have spoken to your father that we know is a Jew, your face and name would never have been shown in the news.
Wow! You're raising someone else's kids, and my brother, I respect that. I see, I know you love being a stepdad, but I ain't talking about his job when I say his kids are from a next man. Hey.